the goal for the Florida Panthers that struck you guys, and you guys wanted to take a closer look at it, Rupper?
Well, the one thing we wanted to look at, it was a chance against the Florida Panthers. Remember, they were on the power play, and they gave up that shorthanded chance against, and I thought it was a great teaching point. And I'll say this, Keith Yandle's the defenseman we're talking about here. Keith Yandle's having himself a phenomenal season. This is just one of those things, just to pretty much explain how difficult it is to play the D position. No better to ask than you, Scotty. We'll get a pause right here. So what we end up having here, we've got two Pittsburgh Penguins, right? One, yep. Two. We got Matt Cullen on the right, Brian Rust on the left. Keith Yandle is right in the middle of the screen right here, okay? Well, what ends up happening here is Keith Yandle's job, he has to make a little read here. He has to make a read, all right, can this back checker catch this guy? If he does, I can play this as a 2-on-2. And if he cannot, I have to play this as a 2-on-1. So Scotty, what does that mean?
I know, but just hold this here. Look at this picture. For me, Hoffman, I would rather see him chase the puck here. I know this is, I'm changing the whole dynamics here.
So you would rather, instead of Hoffman chasing here, you'd rather him come here.
Look how close he is to him.
What do you think?
But I understand that's fine.
But look at Yandle's hand right now. Is he already starting to point?
He is, but look how close he is. Hoffman's a fast skater. Matt Cullen's running, I guess, but doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's all the way it's played, so let's just play it on here. It just, to me, it's closer there. But right now, Yandle's pointing. Now look at, but Keith Yandle, like, stop it there, Rupper. Can we stop here? You can't go until you know Hoffman's caught him. Hoffman needs a couple more strides. So I would love to see Yandle stay inside.
Yeah.
Come right into here and sit right here. And guess what? Let Cullen come down here and give Luongo Cullen here. Let him have that shot. Or then you see this guy catch Rust, then you can step out and go stick on puck. He just moved too early, and this is why it's a difficult position. Yandle's played many years, but he steps out too quickly. If he buys a little more time and sits right there and buys a little more time, then you can go out. So he just got a little overzealous and stepped out too quickly because Rust was free.
So if we could bring this back a couple seconds, can we go back to where he points? So stop right here. And then keep, roll it, and then stop right here. You see him right there pointing. So you've got him pointing right there.
Yep.
And what he's pointing at could be one of two things. What do you think is usually when the D's pointing, that's who he has, not, or you think that he's saying,
you take
I think he's saying, you take that guy. I believe
so. His actions are following that. So he's saying, that's your guy over there. I got this one here. And as we roll this forward, what you're saying is, and right about here, we'll pause it. And it, now he has to make that quick read. Is Hoffman catching Brian Rust? I don't feel comfortable with that right now because right now there's still a seam which will end up being hit that's going to go right past Hoffman's stick to Brian Rust. So what you're saying is he just fall back in here, buy him another 5 feet, and maybe Hoffman's able to track back and play that angle a little bit more and take that away, and we'll roll it forward. That doesn't happen. So great pass by Matt Cullen, but the whole point on this is not to give up that great chance. Obviously, that's
well,
the
look
point.
Where the puck gets. So it gets to the middle of the ice when it could have stayed on the outside.
And
if Yandle was just a little more patient,
shot from the outside.
And he still would have had a chance to step out a little later when Cullen wasn't even was on the outside and get a stick on the puck. So just a little more time to give Hoffman to catch Rust, which he was going to do. Hoffman's a good skater, but just a little more time staying on the inside. But you commit, and Cullen's a smart player. I'll tell you, good hockey players wait for defensemen to commit and make that first move, and that's what Yandle did. Yandle made that first move. Cullen pulls it back. He just puts it in the area, and Rust skates right into it. But
no harm done. No harm done on the play. Just a great teaching point, though, because that's the game moves fast, and you know, Matt Cullen's been around a long time. That's not Connor McDavid, but it shows you the skill level in the NHL. You give them this much room, they're going to take it.